This is for you.
Are you serious?
Of course I am.
Dude, thank you so much. This totally makes my night.
I'm glad.
Hey, could we meet up after the show tonight? I actually have some pretty big news to share. She said mysteriously.
Of course.
Speaking of, Ryan should be done any minute. Meet me there?
Sure. Hey.
Oh, hey. Just in time.
So, who's playing?
Yours truly.
Seriously? That's awesome! Well, wait, who else? Steph. Who else is playing? I hate you both.
We didn't want you to wuss out.
Wussing out is highly underrated. We haven't even practiced yet.
Who cares? Everyone's wasted anyway. Just play whatever. I'll follow your lead. This is gonna be awesome. Trust me.
We've never played together before, and anyway, sorry if this sucks. Fuck it.
I was horrible to you earlier.
You really weren't.
Really? Then I fucked up because I was trying pretty hard to be horrible to you. I was so excited about you coming to Haven. In my mind, the way I built it up, we were gonna be best friends. I wish
There's still time.
Maybe. I guess we'll see.
If you must wait, wait for them here in my arms as I shake. If you must weep, do it right here in my bed as I sleep. Mourn my love, mourn with the moon and the stars up above.
Hey, you okay?
No, but you know, I'm gonna go home.
Sounds like Steph wants to meet me on the rooftop. You said you have some news?
I'm leaving. I'm actually leaving Haven Springs. Can you believe it? Back on the road again. Fucking finally.
Wait, seriously?
I'm gonna play music again, Alex. Anywhere I want. God, I forgot how fucking good it feels.
Holy shit, Steph, that's so cool. I'm really happy for you. You better keep in touch.
You think it's that easy to get rid of me? Come on, Chen. I need a new destination. You're my good luck charm.
You have shit taste in good luck charms.
Shut up. Pick one. Berlin. Fuck yeah. Bowie recorded Heroes in Berlin, and that record slaps. Where am I gonna live there?
Day one, you fall in with the crustiest punks in Berlin. They take you to their squatted warehouse.
I start booking bands from all over the world to play our space. Soon, we're internationally famous as a DIY venue.
Which attracts the attention of the authorities. They surround the place to evict you.
So we use our earnings to buy a stack of shipping containers by the river and become even more badass.
That sounds like a pretty spectacular plan.
Great. Then come with me.
To Berlin?
Sure, why not? Doesn't have to be our first stop, but one day... I still have friends in Seattle who book shows. Maybe we start there, or I don't know, Kansas City, Vegas, wherever we want. Look, I don't want to pressure you, but I've seen you give so much of yourself to make sure other people get what they need. And I guess I wonder if you've thought about what you need. I mean, obviously, I like you a lot, Alex. You mean the fucking world to me. Kiss me. Kiss me. Kiss me. Kiss me. Don't have to decide anything now, okay? Just think about it.
I will. Thank you.
I'm gonna head back down. Find me later.
Hey, Gabe, can I tell you something? I think I solved it. Why you died? Who's responsible? Isn't that crazy? I'm out of threads to pull, which is terrifying. Because on the other side of all this, after Typhon, after you, there's just normal life. Kind of counting on you to show me how to do that. But I think I can figure it out. I just wish you were here to see it. Also, I kissed Steph, so that happened.
Alex, do you have the USB drive?
I do. It's all here. Gabe's call, their secret plan, the cover-up.
you need to come with me to the station. Alex? Don't make this hard. Probably isn't how you pictured your first spring festival, huh?
Not exactly.
Coffee?
I'm all right. Thanks, though.
Good. Because we're, actually out.
Pike, why am I here?
The long and short of it is, Diane is charging you with stealing her USB drive.
That's bullshit. I haven't done anything wrong. They're the criminals here.
Did you steal this USB drive or not?
At least tell me you looked at it.
I can't. Sorry.
You're conducting an investigation into Typhon, right? Everything you've been looking for is on that drive.
Despite my best efforts, the case is closed. The order came down today. I did what I could, but, you know, the evidence just wasn't there. Sorry, Alex.
The order came down today from who?
High up. Boss's boss's boss. It's not my job to know.
Look, what happened to my brother wasn't an accident. It was criminal. The files on that drive prove it.
That could be true. But let's say it is. The issue is, you stole Typhon's property. I can't work with that.
I just handed you a smoking gun. It shouldn't matter how I got it.
Maybe not. But it does. Alex, you're not thinking about this clearly.
Seems pretty clear to me.
Diane wants to charge you with computer fraud. That's a federal crime, Alex. 5 to 10, easy.
You know what? Fuck Diane. This isn't justice. This is a joke.
It's not that bad. Hey, I talked to her, and despite how angry she is at everything you did, she's willing to let it go. If you agree to drop everything, Typhon won't press any charges.
She's only offering that deal because she knows I have her. She's guilty, Pike.
Even if you're right, your only evidence is inadmissible. I think you should do it.
Fuck that. I'm not signing anything.
Alex.
No. Typhon buried something in the mountains. Something so massive, they ignored Gabe's call and set off the blast just to cover it up. Don't you want to know what it is?
What do you mean, cover it up?
Another blast, unannounced, set off at the exact same time at the old mining site.
And all of it happened just a few weeks before inspections were set to begin. Come on, Pike. It's all right here.
Like I said, it doesn't matter. Alex, please, just sign the form, and we can both go back to the party.
No.
Alex, this is not an offer that you can choose.
I said no.
No, it's not an option.
What are you so scared of?
See for yourself.
Shit. What could be in that envelope?
Alex, please. I don't want you to get hurt.
Then help me, damn it. Is this a threat?
What did you expect? Huh? The Typhon, a global organization with billions in revenue, an army of lawyers, and who knows how many politicians in their pockets would just throw up their hands and say, "You got us."
I thought I could get justice for Gabe.
Yeah, well. Typhon has their own idea of justice.
Shit.
Believe me, I want nothing more than to make these fuckers pay. I've learned the hard way that it's not possible. They're too big, too connected, too ruthless. You can hate me. If you want, call me a coward. But I don't want to lose you like we lost Gabe.
Pike is terrified of Typhon. I bet if I took his fear away. But it's not just about me. Steph and Ryan are in danger too. Fuck. I want to hurt Typhon so bad. But can I really put their lives at risk along with mine?
Risk your life over this? Gabe, Mac, Alex, who's next? Fuck, fuck, fuck! Just keep your head down, Tony. You're just a shitheel. Typhon's major league. Typhon doesn't lose. Typhon disappears people. Let them get killed, not you.
I know you're afraid. I am too. I know you think that Typhon is too big, too invincible. but they're not. I will bring them down. I just need your help. If not for me, then for Gabe. Please.
Fuck.
I'll think about it.
Thank you.
Get the hell out of here.
Really?
Alex. Be careful.
Those pictures. How long have they been watching us? And what will they do if... I have no idea what to do next. Maybe talking to Jed will help me feel better. First, I need to get out of this dress. Idea what I was getting into, did I? Buried secrets, evil mining corporations, death threats. I didn't realize how awful it would all be. I put my friends' lives in danger. For what? Was it all for nothing?
Can I share this night with you? Can I hold you in my arms? I'm gonna whisper in your ear.
Might as well go talk to Jed now. I guess the night wasn't all bad. Hey, Jed.
There she is. Have a seat. So Something tells me you've had a more exciting spring festival than you planned for.
You saw Pike arrest me.
And let you go, apparently. Then there's that business with Ryan and Steph earlier today. I wasn't sure why it took all three of you to work out Diane's lunch order. I know you're used to looking out for yourself. Gabe was like that. But Haven's a community. We help each other. I want to help you. But first, you have to let me know what's going on.
Fuck it. What have I got to lose? Typhon killed Gabe. I have proof.
What proof?
I stole it from Diane. Emails and documents proving there was a second explosion the night Gabe died. To cover something up, Jed. Some secret they buried. I don't know what it is. I don't even know what to do next. But I'm not giving up. Not ever.
I know what they're hiding.
Wait. You're telling me you knew that Typhon's crooked? This whole time?
Typhon's the devil that runs this town. I've been carrying their secrets for far too long. I know what they buried in the mountains.
Tell me.
I'll do one better. I'll show you. There, up ahead.
Where are we?
Middle of nowhere. About 2 clicks that way is the mining site where you search for Ethan. 5 clicks that way is town.
What is this thing?
Ventilation shaft. They're scattered everywhere. Over the years, mines grow into mines, creating a labyrinth under Haven. What you're searching for is down below.
Jed, why are you sad?
Sorry, kid.
Jed, what are you doing?
I tried to talk you out of it, scare you off. I was sure those pictures of Ryan and Steph would do the trick. But you were relentless. Won't leave damn well enough alone.
You don't have to do this.
I do. 12 years ago, I made a mistake. The kind of thing that you can't undo. The Typhon made me a deal. A way to save my town. Give my boy a normal life. I never wanted Gabe to get hurt.
to hell.